And great to be back to Miss Janine.
Yes, together. Long time.
Yes, exactly 1 year.
Talaga?
Yes, like dun sa ano natin, sa Kart Racing. And eto Miss Janine, na-miss ka nila sa Sherlock home. Na-miss nila si Irene, yung amo ni Siri. So, babalik ka pa ba dun sa show? Because di ba, pinatay yung role. So.
Naku, baka hindi na. We'll see. Pero for now, talagang si Siri at si Jack yeah. At si Lily. Aabangan nila sa Sherlock.
Inaabangan nga nila, baka magkaroon kayo ng love triangle, di ba? So yun, sa umpisa pa lang, sayang.
Yes!
Yun po, Miss Janine, ano po yung fitness regimen nyo to keep you fit and sexy?
Actually, hindi ako masyadong ma-diet pag kailangan lang talaga na may paghandaan na shoot or something. Pero yeah. As much as possible, mahilig ako sa mga cheat meal, yung mga favorite kong fast food or talagang carbs, ganyan. So, I try to work out na lang para mabalance yung mga hilig kong pagkain. So, I try
wala
to run.
Wala talagang bawal sa'yo.
Oo, kasi mahirap eh. Trinay ko yun na parang kinailangan ko mag-diet for something. Tapos mga 2 weeks akong strict diet. So after,
super kain.
So parang nag-backfire. So ang ginagawa ko talaga, I try to run, drink a lot of water, tsaka nag-pipilates ako, at tsaka boxing.
Wow. And eto po, kayo po ang bagong ambassadress ng Earth R, WWF. Yes. So ano pong mas aabangan kay Miss Janine dito sa Earth R as ambassadress?
Well, sana everyone can join us on March 24 sa CCP Complex yeah. Po yan. We're going to celebrate the 10th year of Earth R in the Philippines. So sana kasama nyo kami doon. Activities will start at 5 p.m. and yeah. The Earth R will be from 8:30 to 9:30. But if you can't join us, then sana you can celebrate your own Earth R at home or in the yeah. Office or wherever you are.
May special performance po ba kayo doon sa actual event?
Naku! Abangan!
Okay po. Thank you, Miss Janine.
Thank you.
And see you po.
Thanks,
thank you.